And now for our Cascade seniors. Parents, if you could, as your name is announced, if you could come down and meet your daughter on the floor. First of all, Marina Michelle Carroll. Her parents are Jeff and Marina, and her siblings are Brady and Josh. Marina has been on varsity for the past 2 years. Her plans after high school is to attend a university, get her degree in music education, and teach music. Then, Marina plans to get married and have babies. Her favorite memory from volleyball is going to state last year. What Marina will miss the most is spending time with her teammates on and off the court. Marina Michelle Carroll. Our second senior, Faith Natasha Fouts. Her parents are Jennifer and Travis Nerman and Russell Fouts. Her siblings are Raylan and Lance. Faith has been on varsity for the past year. She plans after high school to finish out her associates at Schmecke and then go on to a four-year university. Her favorite memory from volleyball was when she was asked to help varsity prepare for state her sophomore year. What she will miss the most is playing with her teammates for pretty much her whole volleyball career. Faith Natasha Fouts. Alyssa Marie St. Peter. Parents are Christy and Warren St. Peter. Her sibling is Tiara. Alyssa has been on varsity for 4 years. She has earned second team All-League as a junior, was member of the volleyball team in 2013 when they placed second in state, and the 2014 team that placed sixth in state. She is also a member on the 2013 team that was number one in state for academics. Her plans after high school is to go to college, play basketball, get a job, and get rich. Her favorite memory from volleyball is when Cha-Cha overflowed his diaper, and it was all over the court, the ball, and Tori. What she will miss the most is everyone on the team and shimmying with Tori before each set. Alyssa Marie St. Peter. And our final senior is Lauren Nicole Hadley. Yeah. Her parents are Melanie and Greg, and her sibling is Grant. Lauren has been on varsity for 3 years. She has earned honorable mention All-League, was a member of the 2013 volleyball team when they placed second in state, and the 2014 team that placed sixth in state. She was also a member on the 2013 team that was number one in state for academics. Her plans after high school are to go to college, get a degree in criminal psychology, and work for the FBI. Then she's going to get married, have 4 kids, and live in a mansion. Her favorite memory from volleyball is getting second in state her sophomore year. What Lauren will miss the most is playing with all of her teammates and the crazy stuff that happens on the bus rides. Lauren Nicole Hadley. Thank you, seniors from both teams, for all of your years and dedication to